Hi everyone, welcome back to a brand new video, and today we're here on a Tuesday night ready for some league action tomorrow. It's the 10th game of the season tomorrow night here at Celtic Park, Celtic versus Dundee. It's going to be a tough game. I definitely think Celtic are capable of getting our 3 points, getting unbeaten in 10 games tomorrow night. Hopefully 3 points, I'm sure it will be. I think Celtic will win 4-0 tomorrow night. So please like and subscribe. We'll see you here tomorrow night, about 7:45 kickoff tomorrow. Thanks so much everyone. See you soon. Next day, it's match day, Celtic versus Dundee. We're here at Celtic Park already. An hour and a half to kick off. And we're in. Celtic versus Dundee.
There has been a lot of changes in the Celtic squad since the weekend against Motherwell.
Good farmer, yeah. Good shot. Good pass. Oh.
a good chance off a slow Bernardo there. Very good shot.
That's the half time here at Celtic Park. Celtic 0, Dundee 0. Not a very good first half at all. Celtic have made a lot of changes since Motherwell on the weekend there. Let's see what the second half brings us. Celtic definitely need to make some substitutions, I think.
Second half started, hopefully some goals for Celtic.
First thing he's done all game. Oh my god. That was very, very close on Celtic there. Three very good chances there.
My ball.
Oh, what a pass.
Substitutions for Celtic. Ralston, Bernardo and Lewis Palmer off. Maeda, Theo Hatate and Alistair Johnson is on now. Hopefully that makes an impact.
What a pass for Dice Maeda there. Brilliant. Johnson just got the back. Gang, what a assist. Celtic 1, Dundee 0. Not the best of goal, but that will definitely count. At last, Celtic have scored.
The scorer, number 10, Alistair Johnson!
Penalty for Celtic, what a pass by Ingles. Bit soft for me. Very soft pass from Ingles, but Hugo done well to get in front of the Dundee player. Got Celtic a penalty. We are checking the penalty now. I'm going to have a wee look at my footage and see.
Yes!
Penalty. It is for Celtic.
Decision 3-2.
Engels is taking the penalty for Celtic here. Can Engels make it? Celtic 2-0. Engels here. That's Engels' third penalty for Celtic. 3 goals, 3 penalties. 67 minutes as well on the clock. Celtic 2, Dundee 0. Absolutely loving it. Celtic Park, Celtic 2, Dundee 0. Thanks for everyone. See you in the next one. Please like and subscribe. We'll see you in the next one.